Our son Lucas is 5 years old, and keeping him alive and healthy requires us to constantly monitor him. He has juvenile diabetes, and the days can be pretty challenging, but the nights can be the scariest part. I've heard horror stories from other families of children dying in the middle of the night because their blood sugar has gone too low.
So since he was diagnosed at 12 months old, we've slept with him every night and woken up throughout the night to check on him to make sure he's safe. It's hard and it's exhausting for us, but I would do anything to change places with him.
At the University of Notre Dame, chemical engineering professor Matthew Weber is developing technology that will prevent drops in blood sugar before they become life-threatening.
Currently, there's technology that can monitor blood sugar and medications that can reverse the onset of low levels. But the challenge of doing both of these tasks falls to parents or diabetics themselves, and the stakes are life and death.
Professor Weber's gel-based technology would sense blood sugar levels dropping and automatically release the needed amount of a glucagon treatment.
The research being done at Notre Dame would mean the world to us as parents. I mean, just to have something there that can protect him if I can't. We want him to be safe, but we want him to do what he wants. Sorry, sometimes I get
okay.
But we want him to be a happy little boy. Just want him to have a normal life and not have to constantly be concerned about what diabetes might do to him.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to control diabetes. We are the Fighting Irish.